In Search of Pawpaws. I went in search of pawpaws down a trail in a park where there was said to be a grove. I found the trees, but it was too late in the season. There was no fruit. So I sat on some rocks next to the river, the sound of water over granite ledges competing with traffic on the interstate only a half a mile away. The afternoon sun shone through the yellow leaves of beeches and sycamores, and I thought of nothing but the cool autumn air and the sweet taste of pawpaws.